So I finished the book. I'm revising it, spell checking. And right now, I'm sculpting and rigging him so I can animate him. This will be him as his normal self, normal Trigod. This is a Hevelon. And when he's exiled younger, so he won't look like this. But this is his true form. Him and his brother have to complete a challenge in order to return home. Book 2 coming soon.